Oh, so you just made that up then. You might not have had to toss it.
I know, but it's turning colors now.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's pretty.
It's supposed to have like 30 minutes.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty, baby. Mm. I'm so glad we got that.
Weird to have green in there.
I know, it's beautiful. And we have one for each night. Yay. Mm-hmm. Can we always get this when we go camping?
Yeah.
Wow. I thought it was called Fancy Flames or something funny. Funky Flames, or...
Could be. I just kind of made that up.
Wow, that's really nice. Really intense.
Mm-hmm.
I'm videotaping so I can take pictures of it. Oh, wow, honey. Do you need another beer yet?
Yeah. Oh, no.
Mm-hmm. I'd like to get a couple of diet sodas if I can tomorrow.
Oh.
Just like 20-ounce bottles or whatever.
Diet soda goes great with Jim Beam.
Really?
Yeah.
No Jim Beam whiskey?
Bourbon.
Bourbon. Yeah, I want to try some tonight.
Mm-hmm. Hey, cheers too.
I have never had Jim Beam. Wow. Now, is it just blue and green, you think?
Hmm?
Is it just blue and green?
Yeah, because it mixes, because it's supposed to mix with the other colors. Because you are already, obviously you can have a red, you're also going to have a yellow. So you have the blue and the green in there.
That's nice, I like it.
And aqua.
Mm-hmm.
And purple. Oh, it got it all.
Yeah.
That's pretty hot in there.
Mm-hmm. I can't believe that we're going to be married a month from tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
I'm really going to be your wife.
Mm-hmm. Less than a month.
Well, it's a month from tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Less than a month. We're going on the 4th, right?
Yeah.
Huh? Well, today's the 4th.
Sure, the 3rd. Yeah, it is.
Today's the 4th. Yeah.
No, we're getting married on the 3rd, that's right.
Yeah, I'm not. Less than a month, yeah. I see, it's a clock ticking. Clock's ticking, lady.
Oh my god.
This is kind of good.
Now, did you see me driving when I came around?
Yeah.
You could see me coming?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Lit up by the 4th of July.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, the headlights on those things are great. Hmm.
Oh, I can smell the citronella now.
See the colors in
it? Yeah.
Changes every now and again. I'm glad I put the packet in like that.
Mm.
I guess I did it the right way. Because it's lasting long.
Mm-hmm. I thought that maybe it might expand from the heat and burst because it was sealed.
Sometimes packets may burn.
Yeah.
Well, it'll burn, though.